Everyone is talking about it. Everyone is afraid of it. Yet, very few persons around the world have mounted up courage to stamp it out. Dr. Simon P. Chelano of Salvation Medi-Rescue Mission for Africa, a non-governmental organization, together with his medical team, are part of those in the front line to eradicate coronavirus. At the Bonamusadi neighborhood in the economic capital of Cameroon, ESMA is carrying out a free sensitization and counseling to the local population on safety measures against COVID-19.
We do so many things, but with the advent of this coronavirus, I felt that it's a responsibility on my part, first as a doctor, and secondly, as someone running a non-profit, non-governmental organization, to make a positive impact in this community, beginning with this community. Yeah, during counseling, we ask them pertinent questions like, have you had contact with somebody who just came back 14 days ago? We ask them questions like, do you have some of the symptoms like dry cough, fever, you know, sneezing? Do you have, pains, generalized body pain, and so on? You know, those symptoms that could reveal that somebody has an infection of coronavirus. We ask them things like, do you stay with somebody that has been hospitalized for this disease, and so on and so forth.
An action, Dr. Simon says, it's timely, bearing in mind that a lot of Cameroonians are scared, while others are skeptical on whether or not the virus is a reality or a friction.
The only thing I can tell them that as a doctor, I see people die of this disease. I've watched on television, I see 2,000 people dying in the most developed, advanced country like United States. I see thousands of people die in Canada, Italy, Britain. I mean, why should we think that all this is lie when there's a visible evidence? So what I'm saying is, even if there's some politics in it, I don't care about the politics of coronavirus. I care about the lives of the people that we are custodians of. And I cannot go out there. I will begin from here. Charity begins at home. And that's why we are telling the Bonamusadi population that, look, take advantage of this. Check yourself. Come. And then we will advise you.
The response from this community this far, Dr. Picholano says, has been positive, and reiterated that information dissemination is imperative, especially at a time Cameroon is experiencing an increase in the number of positive cases, which as of now stands at about 920.
Honestly, I believe that the only reason why the next person will be infected is because of lack of information, lack of knowledge. And that is the reason why this sensitization is more important than any other thing. Because prevention is better than cure. If we all take the advice of the government to stay at home for now, and then isolate ourselves when we feel that we have symptoms that are in line with the virus, and also wear our masks and wash our hands and do all those things, we can stop that disease today. And I am calling on everyone that in your own little corner, do something. That is what I believe in. I don't believe in sitting there and waiting for somebody to come and do it for us. Do something. Just do something.
Notwithstanding, Madame Magdalene Item from the Regional Delegation of Public Health here in Douala was actively involved during this free counseling exercise and has applauded the effort of this outstanding, selfless and humanitarian job the NGO is carrying out to eradicate this dreaded pandemic.
Quand j'ai rencontré le médecin, il m'a parlé de son initiative et j'ai été encouragée.
I met Dr. Simon few months after his return from the United States, and he told me about his intention and initiative to sensitize the local population on COVID-19. And since it's important and it's something all of us yearn to see it flushed out someday, I decided to come and join his team to give him a helping hand. The washing of hands, the wearing of face masks, social distancing measures, amongst others, are some of the basic rules put up by the international community and the government of Cameroon to eradicate COVID-19. It should be noted, however, that the entire world has been shut down because of COVID-19. Everyone is a potential victim, but the good news is that everyone is a potential solution.